The blade went very deep into my skull. I believe it was a prayer that brought me back from the dead, literally brought me back from the dead.
My son was my whole reason for being alive. So when he was taken from me, it was incredibly difficult to find another focus.
In 2011, I tried to commit suicide. Ambulance came, rushed me to hospital. They told my mum to expect a funeral. I was dead twice. From that day after I was released from the hospital, I said, all right, I've got to turn my life around now. That's my resurrection.
Many people, they're walking around almost like awake but dead. I got myself into trouble, ended up in youth offending institution. I went through a life-changing experience which awoke my consciousness, my mindset about life is worth living.
Well, I started taking lots and lots of drugs, which in turn caused lots of issues with family, with my own life, with my health. It took me a long, long time to get to where I am now. I walked a long journey. If I can shorten that distance for another young person, the better chances they have.
What does resurrection mean to me? It means awakening. Something impossible happened and it got reversed. Something came back to life.
Resurrection for me was bringing my son alive to many, many other people. So even though he physically isn't with me, in people's minds and hearts, he is alive every single day.
I didn't appreciate life as much as I appreciate it now. And I thank God that it brought me back from death itself to live out my life with my wife, my kids, and to be happy.
Wake.
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 Wake up.
Lazarus, come forth.